So hold this moment fast and live and love it.